Thank you.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Here we are here for the grand unveiling of the May 2018.
I'm just honored, I think, to be on this esteemed magazine's cover. As I was telling sir, I've been reading Stardust since I was a kid and I've always been a huge fan, and now to be on the cover page of Stardust is a big honor for me. So thank you sir, thank you for making this happen.
And I think let's leave the floor open for media interactions. People, you ask questions
number
one.
Yes, hi.
So how was it working with Hansal Mehta?
It's always great working with Hansal sir. He's like my family now, because we've done 4 feature films and 1 series together. And Omerta is coming in now on 4th of May. So with him it's more personal than professional now. And he always brings out the best in me. He always throws these amazing challenges on me as an actor with some really wonderful and fascinating characters. So I think he's the only one who probably really pushes me out of my limits.
Have you ever related to any character of yours
that you feel? I think Newton is somebody I really related to. I could connect with his honesty, because somewhere I also feel that I'm quite honest when it comes to my work and otherwise as well. So I think I could connect with Newton a lot.
Are you a method actor or a director's actor?
I'm just an actor. You can just mold me in any which, whatever way you want me to. I'll just try and play my character truthfully and honestly.
What's the best part of being an actor?
The best part? For me, it's something which I've always loved. I fell in love with acting since I was in school. So I think it just, I'm married to acting. So I'm in a very happy relationship. I want this marriage to go on.
How do you go about choosing your scripts, Rajkumar?
It's a very impulsive decision. I just listen to my gut. I read all my scripts myself. And whatever I like, whatever excites me as an actor, I just say yes to it.
Rajkumar, I would like to ask a question.
Yeah.
With a Godfather, do you think things would have been different for you?
I always say this, but I think the only Godfather as an actor that I needed was Godfather's DVDs of Part 1, 2, and 3, which could teach me a lot about acting. So that's the only Godfather I needed, yeah.
So your last film, Five Weddings, was selected for the Cannes Film Festival. So how do you feel about that?
It's not really like an official selection. They had a screening at one of the cinemas there.
Omerta was, I think, screened at Mami, and then that was a rough cut, I believe, and then there were some significant changes which were made. Was it like to a huge extent now with the release of
No, not really huge. I think just minor cuts here and there. But still, as it is, I think we are very happy with the certificate that we've got for Omerta. So we all thank our censor body for that. Yeah, I think it will, it's quite a hard-hitting film. It's something, it's very unique, it's very relatable, and it's a very engaging thriller.
Hi, Rajkumar.
Hi.
You look very beautiful and handsome on the cover.
Thank you, you look beautiful too.
And Rajkumar, we would like to know, like, you and Patrika look beautiful together. So when we'll see you on screen together?
I don't know, you'll have to give us a good script.
And
you have to give us a beautiful script here.
Are there any kind of wedding bells ringing?
No, nothing.
Last question.
I'm very happy getting married on screen for now, yeah.
Congratulations, sir,
hi,
to bag the Sahib Phake Excellence Award. How does it make you feel?
It always feels great whenever I win an award, because I think we as actors put in a lot of effort when it comes to work, and when people recognize that effort and they honor us with awards, it's very encouraging.
And is there any contemporary actor you would love to work with?
All of them. I think I want to work with all these good co-actors that are there, because as an actor, you know, it's not something which is personal. You're always acting with someone, always reacting to someone. And I really believe that you're as good as your co-actor. So I want to work with all these wonderful actors out there.
Wonderful. We would like to now end the proceedings. And we thank you, Rajkumar.
Thank you.
For making it here. And thank you all wonderful people for making it here and interacting.
Thanks a lot. Thank you.
Thank you. For starters, one of your dearest fans, Jolly's. And a big round of applause for us.
Oh, thank you.
Yes, yes, yes.